It wasn't meant to be a secret. It's chipping away at your heart, at your heart. What do you do? You know you gotta do something. A lot of good stuff's piling up and some good stuff's falling apart. Oh, I heard you do some real good talking about cleaning up your own backyard. Everything you said sounded fine. But what you did with your own backyard, you took the trouble out of your yard and moved it over into mine. What do you do when there's a love you are wanting, but it's always leaving too early or arriving so late, so late? What do you do? You know you've got to do something. You decide right quick that this love is just not worth the wait. Yeah, I heard you do some real good talking about cleaning up your own backyard, cleaning up your own backyard. Oh, I tripped and I fell over every line. But oh, what you did with your own backyard. You took some love going to seed in your yard and you threw it over the fence into mine. Holding your body next to mine. But since you slipped out that back door, back door, oh, I've been in so much trouble. What did I do wrong? What am I in trouble for? What I'm gonna do, because I've got to do something. With all the feelings I'm feeling and this love, I'm not throwing it away. I won't throw it away. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna plant a little garden in my backyard. It won't be your love, but I'll have good love blooming out there someday. Oh, you can only do so much talking about cleaning up your own backyard.
Cleaning up your own backyard.
It's just lip service, darling, and I do believe you have been serving yourself. That ain't no way to clean up your own backyard by moving your mess around from one over to someplace else. Oh, I've heard you do some real good talking about cleaning up your own backyard, cleaning up your own backyard. Oh, I tripped and I fell over every line. But oh, what you did with your own backyard. You took the trouble out of your yard and moved it over. You took the trouble out of your yard and moved it over. Took the trouble